Right, go ahead. Do something on the screen that shows how you do that?
Sure. So I can move it with the arrows.
Yeah.
And I can also, we have a little Wi-Fi, there it goes. And then you can say multiple positions as presets, so with the push of a button you can return back to where you were earlier. And that allows you to A/B microphone positions very precisely and easily. Find a spot you like, you can save it, you can keep experimenting knowing you can get right back to where you were. That's actually the same model, just upside down. It's strong enough to go any position, so it's extremely versatile.